I saw some son of a bitch steal the watch off a man who was dying in the street. Then again, I guess the dying fella didn't really need it anymore.
I'm not a harsh man, but I ain't afraid to put someone down if they ain't proper.
I agree.
Thank you. over here.